Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
Is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shit? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretend-
I can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Creepy. Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. Oh. One more. The police had found this. May. Don't want to think of what could have happened.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait!
Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? Huh. What should I cook?
Sable team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over.
Team is firing on our position. Need backup.
Reckon I'll help the guys who didn't miss another call from Doc.
I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the windows from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
You don't know who your opponent is!
Oh! 你们不知道对手是谁。
City's turning into a war zone.
But it was fun.
International's on my friends list, but the... So are you guys terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight. Sable ought to put me on the payroll. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. But I guess that's how you roll. Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
Thank you.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Beauty. I want is a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others. I don't mind repeating myself.
Shankai!
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.